comes.
Okay, go ahead. What's your first name?
Okay, my name is Pastor Ricky Reyna.
Okay, what did you hear and what did you come out and see?
So I have a church right here on Riverside Drive, and my family were living in one of the houses on the property. And my daughter is asleep, and she wakes up and she comes to my room and says, "I heard a loud boom. I think it's an accident." So we look outside, and if you look right here, right in front of the house I'm living in, there's a car on fire. And thank God, I have a 50-foot water hose. I ran outside, immediately turned it on. Another guy came, he started hitting the windows. The guy was literally catching on fire, watered him down. We were able to get him out. I pray he's okay, but I just thank God that the house didn't get hit. I thank God that both the woman and the man, they're both alive. And I'm just here and just thank God that what may look bad will turn out for God's glory.
What were you hearing from other witnesses that he was doing in the intersection?
So we just heard that he was just being a crazy person, just driving around, just doing donuts and just different things. Don't know how true that is, but that's just what the word is out here right now.
So was a vehicle on fire when you guys were trying to put the whole fire out and trying to pull him out at the same time?
So when I looked out the window, the vehicle was on fire on the bottom, so we just got the water hose, wetted him down as much as possible, enough just for two guys just to yank him out.
And your first name again, last name, how do you spell it?
Ricky Reyna, R-I-C-K-Y-R-E-Y-N-A, pastor of All in Church here in Chino.